How to fix Genshin Impact insufficient storage space problem on Android? Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your settings application. Here we go. At the very top, you can find the option of About Phone. Open it. Now tap on this option of Storage. Open it. Now over here, you're gonna find the graph of your storage of your phone. Scroll down. Tap on this option of Free Up. With that, guests and cookies of your phone has been removed. Now you can go back, tap on the option of Deep Clean. From here, you can tap on Clean Now and free up the space of your phone. After you do that, you can go back. Now the second solution is you have to long press on your Genshin Impact app. In this way, tap on the option App Info. Scroll all the way down. At the very bottom, you can find the option of Clear Data. Tap on it. Tap on the option Clear All Data. Tap on OK. After you do that, you can open and check whether your app is working or not. Now let's jump into the another solution. For that, open your settings. Scroll down, hit towards the option of additional settings, open it. Scroll down, go to the option developer options. Make sure you have toggle on for the option developer options. Likewise, scroll down. You're gonna find the option of graphic driver preferences, open that option. Now scroll down and find the app Genshin Impact. After you find it, tap on it and set it to system graphics driver. After you do that, you can just give a fresh restart to your device and check whether your app is working or not. By applying all of these solutions, your app is definitely gonna be fixed. This is how you can fix Genshin Impact insufficient storage space problem on Android device. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.